Hi guys, today we're going to be making magic milk. Thanks for joining us again today. I'm Jessica with the Buena Vista Museum, and today I have my helper Juliana with me. Today, we're going to be making magic milk.
We got food coloring, plates, milk, soap, and milk.
That's right. Here's a few of our ingredients that we'll be needing today. We'll need a paper plate.
A paper plate.
We'll need some food coloring.
Food coloring and plate and milk and soap and other milk.
We'll need some Q-tips.
A Q-tip.
And we're going to be using 2% milk and whole milk. We're going to see what the difference is between whole milk and 2% milk. We're also going to be using some dish soap. That's right.
Dish soap.
And I prefer to use Dawn because we have a better reaction when we use Dawn. But if you don't have Dawn, that's okay. You can use any regular hand soap. So we're going to get started. Always make sure that you ask an adult for help.
Can you help me pour my milk?
Absolutely. We're going to pour some milk and just cover the surface of the plate.
Can you please help me?
Yes, ma'am. Would you like to help me?
Yeah.
Ready? That's a good job. We're just going to put a thin layer on the plate and cover the whole surface. There we go. Now she's going to be using 2% milk, and I'm going to be using whole milk. So we're just going to lightly cover the surface with our milk. Next, we're going to be using our food coloring, and we're going to take just a couple drops and drop it onto our milk.
Here you go.
Thank you. Here you go. You can put as many drops as you'd like. So we're using four different colors to hopefully have a better reaction. Good job. Now what we're going to do is we're going to take our Q-tip and we're going to dip it into our dish soap. And we're going to run it on the edge of the glass to try to get some of it off, but not most of it.
Can you please pass it to me?
Absolutely. Then we're going to stick the tip of the Q-tip in the middle of one of the colors. Let's see our reaction. Wow. Oh my gosh. How awesome is that? We're just going to stick the tip right in the middle of each color. Wow. See how it just separates and spreads? It's going wonderful. Look at that. Isn't science fun?
Yes, it is. Because magic milk is so cool.
It is. That is awesome.
Because when you put it on inside the milk, it goes cool.
It does. When the liquid soap is added to the milk with the food coloring, the soap reduces the surface tension of the milk and reacts with the fat. This interaction causes the fat particles in the milk to move, causing the swirl of colors. Food coloring is less dense than milk, so it floats on the top of the surface. The soap dissolves the fat molecules in the milk, reducing the surface tension. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how magic milk is made. Wow, that is certainly some fun science right there. Thank you for helping me with this experiment today.
You're welcome.
Stay tuned for our water density video and more. Please like and subscribe for new videos.